reflect the beat. See what's happening here.
Okay, just a reminder, this is my first time with this song.
Oh, come on, man. Don't hit me like that. I want to see what you got. Holy shit. Like that, huh? Nothing. That is legit. What level are you? Like,
what?
Is this like a... If you're playing Taiko no Tetsujin, what are we dealing with? Is this Musashima? Is this difficult?
It's like the highest one for Unlimited.
That is insane. I couldn't even see most of what was happening there.
Like, most songs are unlocked up until hard.
Oh yeah?
And then if you want to get Unlimited, you have to unlock them on the hard, on master mode. But there's a ranking that you need to unlock, so with this one you have to clear this on Master on S Plus, and then you can do the hard one.
Oh, shit.
So all of these were unlocked.
That's insane. Got it.
Is that Capcom 30th anniversary? What's that?
Oh, just the, I have no idea what song.
Okay, we can guess it's Capcom's live band.
This was the,
Oh, shit. One.
Let's see if I can.
This is Zume. That's his recommended. Oh,
look at that.
Okay.
I actually have a lot of good songs in this one. That's why it's so underrated sometimes.
I feel you, dude. This looks amazing.
Thank you. really do anything lower than 180 beats per minute.
180 beats per minute, yeah. Might get up to Street Fighter 5 at some point.
Yeah. Well, let's go to something a bit more challenging.
A little bit more challenging.
This was our favorite.
See how this goes. This is a lot of game for 100 yen.
Yeah, it's like 3 songs per hour.
Yeah. So, how many did you miss?
I missed 10, 11. Oh my God! Yeah. Oh my God! Yeah.
Well done. Ooh. So, what do these coins go towards? You can customize your cat.
Customize your cat, and you can buy songs.
That's what it is.
So if you go to shop, you can buy songs.
Man.
So I usually just don't use my coins.
How many points have you got? Where do you see your points?
Well, here. Because I already bought songs before.
I see.
But you can use user icons as well. But I don't really care about user icons. Mostly just the songs.
I feel you.
You can customize your partner as well.
Yeah, that's... who's that guy?
This guy?
Forget that guy. The middle dude. What's her name?
Something Tsuki.
Okay.
I don't know her, but I like Polonia.
Okay.
And then the story piece, which I have no idea.
How feel you?
I don't really care about story, to be honest.
Piecing out in this. Goddamn. Skills. Skills to pay the bills, man.
I know.
Next time, let's play next time. My fat is so long. Look at how beautiful these designs are.
The screen itself is actually really nice and really responsive.
Yeah. No, I can tell, for real. It's beautiful. Sunrise. Cross beats.
It's just sad it's not as popular as the other music games.
Not for you. That beautiful dude.